Item number, SCP-343. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-343 resides in a 6.1 meter by 6.1 meter, or 20 feet by 20 feet, room at Minimal Security Site 17. It should be brought any items it requests, and visited by at least one staff member each day. Attempts to add further safety precautions or required clearances are unnecessary, or impossible, due to the nature of SCP-343. Description: SCP-343 is a male, seemingly raceless, humanoid in appearance with apparent omnipotence. SCP-343 was discovered walking the streets of Prague, and detained after a staff member witnessed him disappear from the streets and reappear on a rooftop. SCP-343 is detained willingly in his chamber, as containment has proved impossible. Addendum number 3431. SCP-343, colloquially nicknamed God by the staff here, looks like an older man, although his features are different to each observer. In my first talk with him, he claimed outright to be the creator of the universe. When I asked him to prove this, he laughed, walked through the wall of the chamber, and returned seconds later with a hamburger in his hand. When I returned for a second visit, the previously bare cell had been furnished in upscale Old English style, complete with a roaring fireplace, and seemed many times larger than it did from the exterior. SCP-343 greatly enjoys speaking with people, and seems to have a knowledge of all topics. Visiting with SCP-343 has become a daily event for many of the staff here, and all employees report feeling generally happier after each visit. Attempts to bar staff below Level 3 clearance have proven unsuccessful, as guards assigned to watch the room quit their posts, saying, "You know he likes company," or shrugging when questioned. Since SCP-343 has thus far been harmless, all staff have been allowed access, and somehow they all have time to meet with him for as long as they need. For now, I leave this report open as further questioning of SCP-343 is ongoing. Dr. Beck. Warning: Security Level 4 or higher needed for further access. Addendum number 3432. In regards to Document 3431A, there are no relevant records available, or seemingly in existence. And, similarly, all records of Dr. ever working with SCP-343 or Dr. Beck are missing and presumed non-existent. All staff questioned about the document convey ignorance of Document Number 3431A and claim not to have met Dr. In a related matter, Senior Officer Dr. Beck has requested a higher staff rotation to increase morale in worse-off sections. This is a very odd request, and was the subject of further investigation. Other localized anomalies, such as better health, greater job satisfaction, and lower fatalities in this section, have led to the request being granted. This subject is now closed, on orders of 05. Addendum number 3433. Data recovered from routine check of Dr.'s network drive. Document number 3431A. Data lost. As of data expunged, visitors of SCP-343 are to be questioned as to their intent in converse. Data lost. Questions pertaining to other SCP are to be put forth. Data lost. Orders of Dr. Document number 3431B. Data lost. Apparently my orders have gone missing. This is the last straw, Dr. B. Data lost. All my reports and requests to higher-ups have gone unnoticed. I will confront SCP-343 tomorrow. Signed, Dr. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-342, A Ticket to Ride, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.